aspiración es un poco la revolución de los tejidos, intentar hacer nuevas formas con los materiales que hay, sin perder una silueta que es femenina.
I think this has been an extremely interesting London Fashion Week because it sort of started off almost on a slightly low note. Everyone was worried. Alexander McQueen wasn't showing, Ghost weren't showing, Nicole Fari, Antonio Berardi, you know, is London Fashion Week finished? How can we cope, etc. But in fact, it's turned out to probably be one of the best things that's ever happened for London Fashion Week because it really created a shake-up. And the gap sort of left by the designers who chose to show elsewhere has given all these new names a chance to really shine.